Hey wig lovers, welcome back. Today's video is all about color, and we're gonna take an in-depth look at Raquel Welch's color line, and we're gonna look specifically at some of her brown shades. We're gonna look at the Copper Mahogany, the Bronze Sable, and the Shaded Hazelnut. Now, some would say these colors are very similar, but they are definitely different, and I wanted to share with you the differences and get some up-close images of these for you so you can really see how beautiful the colors are and how different they look. So we're gonna do a comparison video today on these colors. And by the way, this was a viewer request from our viewer Brenda. So thank you, Brenda, for that request. So now I'm really excited to get started. So here we go. The first style I have on today is the Raquel Welch Scene Stealer, and it's a beautiful long layered look. And the color I'm wearing in the Scene Stealer is called Copper Mahogany, which is RL630. Now the color number pretty much explains the two shades that are blended throughout this color. The RL stands for the true to life fibers. So these fibers are heat friendly. Now between synthetic, heat friendly, and human hair, there are slight variations in the shades. What I can tell you is that the synthetic hair and the heat friendly synthetic are very similar. And then the human hair would be a touch lighter, but very close in color. Now I'm gonna go ahead and just talk about the RL630 today. It's absolutely beautiful. It's a warm, rich brown. The 6 is the base shade. So we have a rich medium brown on the base, and then a 30 is a medium auburn. So we have a beautiful dimensional highlight on this color. Now I have on the Bronze Sable, and the Bronze Sable is a touch lighter than the Copper Mahogany shade because it has a brighter and lighter highlight throughout. Now, I love how the highlights stand out with this beautiful wavy curl pattern. I'm wearing the Editor's Pick Elite for this shade because I just love how they stand out. Now, the color number is really similar. So this color number for the Bronze Sable is RL6-28. So the 28 is really where the difference lies. You still have that beautiful base on the number 6 of a medium brown, but that 28 highlight lightens up and softens up the highlight. And you still have a little bit of warmth in here, so it's a really rich, pretty shade, but it is a little bit lighter and more bold on the highlight. Now I'm wearing the Shaded Hazelnut, which is a beautiful, rich variation on the previous two shades. This one definitely has a lot of highlight. I can see a light auburn, I can see a dark auburn highlight, I can see gold tones throughout, and we have that shaded root, which is a medium dark brown. So the color number of the Shaded Hazelnut is SS8-29. Now the 8 means that the base color is a little bit of a lighter brown, it's a light chestnut brown. And then we have the 29, which is the variation of auburn highlight throughout. So we have kind of in between a light to medium auburn highlight, and we have a lot, and definitely the highlights are concentrated around the face and the crown, so it looks really stunning. I hope you liked watching our color comparison on the Raquel Welch color line. We went over 3 colors today, the Copper Mahogany, the Bronze Sable, and the Shaded Hazelnut. So I hope you got to see the differences and the similarities in the shades. If you have any questions for me, don't forget to leave those in the comments. Thank you again to Brenda for requesting this video. And viewers, if you have any special requests for me, leave those in the comments. I'd love to do another type of video or color spotlight for you. If you want to see more videos like this one, click on the card. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have an amazing day.